YouTube, it's Jose Serrano from Jose Serrano's Personal Vehicles. This video does show you things you cannot do in Vice City Stories since episode 48 and episode 50. It was a long time. Season 1 was finished. It was a bulletproof helicopter from burning bridges, damage proof helicopter from St. G's, the thermal damage semi truck, the tip proof, bolt proof, thermal damage car, and the bolt proof green van from duplication. These are the most failure attempts and unobtainable things you cannot do and don't do it. Before I begin this video, go see episode 1, episode 48 of Vice City Stories, specific close things, even episode 15, season 1 on my channel, all says around a special vehicle that you ever seen. So let's begin this video. Stand up, keep moving, this show time, and enjoy the show. So we're on a PSP on Vice City Stories. Use a seaplane. You may get stuck right here instead of the plane going down very far down inside of the mall. This is the nightmare. When you get stuck, you couldn't get out here. This is bad for you. Do not try this on all platforms. Try to find the exit door when the blue arrow disappears so you no longer can get out of the mall. These are ghost mall, so you cannot try that unless you have a nightmare. We're on. The next one is the duplication of bulletproof green van from having a good time. So do not try this on all platforms. This is my nightmare. I told my little brother he has a nightmare making a paper weapons. Go towards the rampage. It makes him a zero. You may go to Umberto Rubina's mission. The last one is having a good time. After reaching the magenta marker, leave the motorcycle or not.
What's more? Are you man?
Yeah!
Then why you not like ball?
Because I totally am man.
Just spam max. It's a duplication and it's the biggest nightmare.
My men are going to collect.
The green vans are a bit duplicated, so they get stuck. After reaching destination, take out the pillagers with the duplicate. So the red arrow remains and gets stuck. They still are appearing the red arrow, so they don't move. So the green vans is stuck. So you can go take it to the safe house. Just fail the mission and store the purple to damage green van. This is a non-omnisino special vehicle that you have to obtain, so do not try this on all platforms. Just do the non-omnisino like level vaccine did, even Van Halen. You can store it in the garage and test the pop-proof property. Pop-proof green van is still remain, but pop-proof and some damage remain. Alright, so in this next one we have a bulletproof helicopter.
Don't make me hit your rear!
Even you have a bulletproof Idaho in the Empire mission on PSP. Do not enter the safe house on PSP. Just go to the Empire safe house instead. You have a marked caddy. So go put it onto the scrap yard. Leave it here next to the explosive fireproof motorcycle. Go towards the zombie fire piglin and shot with a crossbow. And don't let the police
I know the drill.
Get arrested.
You and I are gonna have fun.
Sometimes you can push R3 or the up button to avoid being busted. Start Bigalente and collect the rampage. Just take that motorcycle towards the mission burning bridges. Watch out with the pillagers. After reaching the destination, picking up the fountain bar, so the pillager can knock the bike off.
The rear guard advances, unstoppable.
So spam X, stealing a bulletproof helicopter.
The rear guard advance.
The second mission started. The second spam. Two cars are on the top. can't blow up a helicopter in the sky. Pull up your helicopters from burning bridges, please. Unobtainable. The indestructible unicorn helicopter unobtainable on PS3 is very easy, and the hardest on PS2. Such as all pro scenes barrel.
You have every right to shit yourself.
Now pull up your helicopters on the top of the tank.
Flash chance to draw a breath.
The top game, man. The top game is 45 for a motorcycle.
This is irritating.
It's 45 for a motorcycle, the main. And the blow up your helicopters in the sky. You have to snipe the pilot of the blow up your helicopter on a headshot. The helicopter is hovering low. Instead, the triple damage hunter is unobtainable. From here to here, you cannot obtain it. The next one we have the unobtainable, indestructible hunter from last game. It is unobtainable too. Got a headshot from bulletproof helicopter. It almost crashed. See, episode 65. This helicopter is the same body type of episode 51 of the story seconds when the Vigo air show accident. And flying too low towards the ocean. That was the same type of episode 51 of the following segments. After reaching the destination, we use the heavy vehicle to store the helicopter megarons. Unless if you use the wrong vehicle, you damage the helicopter. And test the property.
What you smoking, son? It's a phone for yourself.
You don't need your stinking lines.
So now we have other video about the duplication of race cars and motorcycle. So do not use an old platform. After reaching the destination, sometimes you go to the marker, or you can. Let me go to the marker again, so you can duplicate. Then. After reaching the destination, some cars are duplicated. You may press up, but the cars are stuck. You may get the black, blue, and white at the same time for the same house. After storing the car in the garage, let's test the property first. Alright, this is something bad that you cannot do in Vice Stories. Go to a turismo, start line. So this is something bad that you cannot do. These motorcycles aren't there.
You want just to turn real nasty? Oh.
You're gonna come back to the lock. Head back to turismo. This is something happens what you not do in Vice City Stories. So you skip the street race. Do not tell them all platforms. This is your nightmare. So you're about to race. The race was 50 and 70. So we're racing skills. Two times mission pass. The next special vehicle we have a black limousine. From Joker Part 2, episode 36. All sense of my special vehicle is being in the blue, black special vehicle. Head towards the rampage. After reaching destination, to start kill film part 2. Darling. In 7:30, we'll be late.
You cruising for sex, sicko?
To spam X immediately.
Thank you.
After reaching the destination, you may use a weapon. Some of the zombie-fire beings are killed.
This ain't no kid's toy.
To get the black limousine.
I got plenty of this.
Two bicycles are duplicated. It's gonna be a few minutes. After killing several hitmen inside the stadium.
Yeah, you understand now, huh?
Come on!
Something is
glitched. Yes, it's death time.
Take him!
Some of the
last chance to
the
draw
blips are still there, they don't disappear.
Him. Just cleaning the shit.
The black limousine up here. Right now it's gone.
Take the car, just scare me.
Better the party, bye.
Phil Collins and Barry leave the black limousine. This is Piglin Bird's favorite car. Now take it to the safe house and save it. And now it's yours. See episode 48. For season 1 of my channel 4, possess one of special vehicles, where the black limousine is explosion proof and bulletproof fireproof. Another video about the Vice City Story special vehicle guy is the damage proof Armadillo. The special Armadillo, see episode 27 in season 1 of Jose Serrano's Special Vehicles. And go towards the R mission. So after reaching destination for the R mission, you may spell it for duplication. Then spam X when a cutscene is duplicated. Do not try this on all platforms, just get the indestructible Armadillo instead. Another jet ski is in the water. Try to let the helicopter on the pier and let the helicopter slam to the water. Ready to die the damage to the dome. Now you have a damage to really killing the dome.
I'm going to go to the next one.
say he's in the same with the arms. He's gonna need to have it. Stay far away so you can teleport back. And spam S. Now you have a unique cannon fireproof, explosive proof armadillo. This is the killer ATV that loses your health. It's the strongest bike in the game. Something that happens. The clone of Victor Vance in the war. This is the nightmare. This is another nightmare you ever seen.
Hey, mortuary me.
You got several Vic Vances having a war. Several Victor Vances are cloned. They're not the same thing. Lots of Victor Vances are killed. And inside the interior, several Victor Vances are inside. It's a nightmare. This video is obtained the infinite heaviest weapon. This is your nightmare. After reaching this mission, activate big landing cancel. The pimping mission you enable, you get triggered. Go outside. Sometimes you get cancer.
I could never get that rock! She was a boss, man!
After reaching this mission, Ellie in the time runs out. Go to the mission. You must spam the ads and kill him. And now you have an infinite heaviest weapon. Another nightmare of a brown sentinel SS. It's a fresh reverse. screen unless you can see your mind. As you can see, the 7 cents come from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5 cents from special vehicles of piglin and birds, not vehicles. Piglin birds on .com. And watch what happens is a temporary black signal says after the brown. The black disappears, the brown remains. Now let's see if it disappears. So right now you see our car spawning.
Hey, Dad, what's up?
Another vehicle can spawn. Let's try to get out of it again. And again and again and again. Until we see the cabbie spawn in front. Here's a cabbie. And again. Now we have another time. This is the most fun in the game. In the final. Alright, we're back from Adalyn's videos. He's obtaining the heavy bulletproof sports car without the missing zero. Zombified Piglin is behind you.
Come and get it, sucker!
Your brains?
And trying to chase
hey,
you
don't
down.
Run, punk.
Don't you run, boy!
And you teleport outside the airport of the car.
All the churros.
Get out of here, Lex.
Who's the chingo now?
Do not press X.
Suck lead, asshole.
Remember the birds, kid. Now go forward. I'll race from now. go to the thing spray to get yourself out of the car. It turned blue. From the blue reef. Grab yourself a grenade to kill yourself.
Hey,
instead
Step.
Of cocktails. So you're fireproof after the starter is safe. And go towards the safe house. After reaching the safe house, you may start this car once. You have a disposable no extra guy ranger. See episode 35 or 27. Just kill yourself with the exploded ball. Now the stinger is inside the garage. Now head back over there to get yourself back all your weapons and stuff. After reaching the safe house and checking the car, let's save it and reload it. After saving and reloading, the heavy bolt fuel car is inside the garage. So it's not for blue and bulletproof. You need to do a take on all empires. After between hero and from zero to hero. It's not for blue. And let's test it out, which is heavy. Now here's the thing, Big One Bruce ATV is heavy bulletproof tech proof. If you move the ATV, it can kill the officer. Try again. You kill the officer. So in the next special vehicle is the Triple Diamond semi truck and the fireproof. The tip proof bolt with triple damage set no access. Now start the mission and go to a helicopter. After reaching the destination, collect the cargoes on the dock and get the semi truck. So you collect the rampage again. The game does not crash. So the semi-truck is triple damage. With the cargo, you can collect it and you can get it out. go towards the thermodynamic semi-truck, use a flamethrower instead. It's your bail. You can kill it. Then, take that semi-truck to the garage. Or towards the helicopter. We leave the semi-truck right here, in front of the bridge. Zombify Piglin's bike towards the helicopter. After reaching the helicopter, get another container and go towards the semi-truck, even the car. Get the container and go towards the airport, and then the car. So this is what happens if you keep an eye on the semi-truck. When it tips upside down, will explode in a second. The poor brute thermodynamic sent noises is on front of the riders, the angry riders. This is the worst mission. Try to grab a car unless the helicopter gets destroyed. After grabbing the Sentinel SS, go to the beach patrol. This car is too heavy for a helicopter unless the engine won't damage. And now the semi-truck is not upside down anymore. What I want you to know is go to the beach patrol and store this semi-truck in the garage. After reaching destination, we have an Ambassador C episode 35 on this round of special vehicles where the ambassador is inside in the garage with a sea sparrow, an angry helicopter, I mean. Now go back to the helicopter on foot. Or you can take a bike. After reaching destination, the helicopter and a car, and even the beach patrol, the buggy, you can trigger and the game does not crash. This is a nightmare. Let me store the car in the garage. You have a thermodynamic semi-truck with the same noises. Moments later, the helicopter disappeared without the car. We have pop proof thermodynamic SNOSS. That one is pop proof, tip proof, and thermodynamic. And this is the thermodynamic semi truck. And now the SNOSS is pop proof and thermodynamic. And checking this car is tip proof. We can explain this car is tip proof, the semi truck is too much damage with this car. a secondary color car. My car was indestructible when it's not.
This is not a rehearsal.
The padlock. After killing several boys, you may say the woman comes from the man. The people of the world are people to sell. They do not have a
gun to
be obtained.
This gun makes me
all you do is reverse. Those black tires are flat. The front left tires are flat. Now pass the mission. We cannot talk about the drive that is going on now. The front left tire is flat. See episode 65 of the film that's last year. The front left tire is slammed by the wall. Now you can take down the car without the properties to the garage. The left tire is the front left tire destroyed. The wheel of France is still alive and the driver is gone. The secondary color is back. The rest is now considered. The secondary color, the yellow, is better. But the red is clean. Now dancing the ambulance to the elevator. They removed the police motorcycle. Interesting fact about the indestructible hunter from Last Stand is unobtainable. When you're flying too low, it's too big for all garages, but it's still unobtainable. The triple damage hunter from zero to hero is unobtainable. Even more special vehicles cannot be obtained was fire perennial. So that's gonna be it. This is gonna be end of this video. So do not try this on all platforms. Just try Madeleine, Lullabassini, and me for more information. Good night. Thanks for watching.